from the recovered Zn P2, we have Zn to P2 O7, we calculate the grams of Zn. Grams.